हेलो गाइस, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू व्हेन इंडोनेशिया वर्सेस मलेशिया मैन डबल्स मैच विल बी प्लेड। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी टॉक अबाउट द टीम। मार्कस फर्नाल्डी एंड केविन रिप्रेजेंट्स इंडोनेशिया एंड ऑन यूसिन एंड टियो रिप्रेजेंट्स मलेशियन टीम। एंड गाइस, दिस मैच विल स्टार्ट एट 1:30 AM सैटरडे मलेशियन टाइम एंड 12:30 इंडोनेशियन टाइम। लेट्स मूव इनटू द परफॉर्मेंस डाटा। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मार्कस फर्नाल्डी, हिज रैंक इज 1 वर्ल्ड रैंकिंग एंड 22 वर्ल्ड टूर रैंकिंग। हिज करियर विन 381 इन 30 एज। If we talk about career doubles, he played 461 matches, won 351 and lost 110. In 2021, played 30 and won 9 matches. If we talk about his partner, Kevin Sanjaya, his world ranking also 1 and world 222. His career wins 358. He played total 409 matches and won 322, lost 87. In 2021, he played 13 and won 9 matches. Now move into the Malaysian team, Ong Yew Sin. His world ranking is 16 and his career wins 162 in 26 age. If we talk about career doubles, he played 250 matches, won 143. And in 2021, played 17 and won 10 matches. Now come into his partner Tio Yee. His world ranking 16, career wins 205 at 28 age. If we talk about career doubles, he played 330 match and won 197 matches. As per the data, Indonesian team looks like a stronger than Malaysian team. But whoever's play well will definitely win. So guys, hope for the best for both teams and all the best Indonesia and Malaysia. So guys, please subscribe my channel, like this video, and thank you for your watchings.